One of the most prolific competitors in WWE history.
Without question, a man who has exhibited over 25 years of dominance in sports entertainment.
And that dominance will continue before our very eyes tonight.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Cage Triple H.
We are moments away from a true exhibition of authority. In the ring, he commands respect. He's a technical mastermind.
Triple H has seen it all. Triple H has done it all. And much like his nickname says, Triple H is always at the top of his game.
The creator of the pedigree, a truly devastating move. Yeah, and he's mastered how, when, and where to utilize it.
And the pedigree almost always guarantees the end for Triple H's opponent.
I guarantee Triple H already has plans on when to use it tonight. Competitors in all of WWE.
And his opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal Batista!
Oh, the Animal will punish with no remorse and no mercy.
Batista's story is that of indescribable rage. He has this insatiable desire to inflict pain on his prey.
Yeah, it is really frightening when you think about what Batista is truly capable of.
He won the Royal Rumble in two different decades. He's a decorated champion, a Hollywood action movie star.
And Batista doesn't care what anyone thinks. He's obsessed with what he wants, and what Batista wants is domination.
Time to unleash the rage. Disqualifications or countouts. You can only walk out of that demonic structure a winner via pinfall or submission.
Well, Hell in a Cell is one of the most brutal and dangerous matches in the history of WWE. Just look through the annals of history to see what havoc has been wrought in that steel cage enclosure.
Well, they call it Hell in a Cell for a reason. It was easy to call it Picnic in the Park or something.
But your point is well taken, Byron. Victory must be won inside the ring, and anything not nailed to the ground can be used as a weapon.
This is where the dark forces of evil are unleashed. Placed in the corner. Clothesline in the corner. Elbow drop. Piercing. Lands the elbow.
Ooh.
No one in this building has seen anyone as intimidating as the Animal Batista.
From the Animal.
The game needs to pull a trick from his sleeve.
time to attack when his guard is down.
Triple H with some reason for concern.
Suplex! No one in this... Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time.
Reversal from Batista.
Hold that for belly to belly.
It truly cannot be stressed enough. Hell in a Cell is a match where you simply have to adapt to your environment as quickly as humanly possible. Or inhumanly possible, considering the domain.
Good point, Corey. Trying to work the same match as you would any other night would simply be a fool's errand.
Such a potent display of power and control there.
Up goes the animal.
Watch out. Diving clothesline.
Triple H facing a beatdown.
Yeah, Batista is attacking the game with incredible force.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Clothesline in the corner.
Into a rough landing.
Out of the ring and into hell itself. Oh!
You gotta be kidding me.
And he destroys the Cell.
What's gonna happen next?
The Cell has failed to contain these men.
There's simply no holding them back.
Remember, though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
He's at the top now, guys.
Now what?
I know he's in a hurry to get up there, but he's got to be careful, Michael.
Real careful.
This is no time for caution.
Display of offense we just witnessed there.
Power slam. You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
And Batista gets warded off. Stand up to this mayhem.
This isn't what it was made for. No one is supposed to be up there.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh my God! Off the top of the Cell.
Are you kidding?
Oh no! You're insane! You're insane!
Good Lord! Good Lord! That's it. They're dead.
I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him?
He made it to the top.
Oh, just stop moving.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
One thing's for certain, fear is not a factor here tonight.
It can't be. He has climbed to the top of the 20-foot structure.
No, 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 no!
Guys, we know just how dangerous Hell in a Cell can be, and we're seeing it up close right now.
Nothing good ever comes from fighting on top of the Cell.
Manages to land a big headbutt.
Uh-oh.
Hooked up.
Shinbreaker!
Somebody do something about this!
What's anybody gonna do, Seth?
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Batista's being driven by his raw, animalistic instinct.
The game has never had the fight brought to him like this.
I don't know how either man could stand right.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey. the game down. Might be in for Triple H. Military press.
He'll head to the ring. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. And the King of Kings telling us all who runs the show here in WWE. Pop right in the stomach creates the separation.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Clothesline in the corner.
So confident is Batista. He thinks he's got this one all sewed up.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Boom, right on the button. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure. Back into the ring.
Nicely done.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
He's returning fire.
Superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
And incredible.
Let him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Showing his evolution in battle.
He and Triple H duked it out, had another match for the ages, but when it was all said and